This is my 19th season, so it's quite a while. Obviously did a lot of pioneering work on the outer islands.
We're going to take a little walk down here and have a look for some bonefish and maybe a permit. And if there's a GT around, we're carrying the 12s so we can have a stick of them as well.
Most people don't see what goes on around behind the scenes. To the guys putting in the magazines, we're the guys holding big fish with clients and flats. And there's a lot more that goes on behind it, packing cooler boxes, getting boats ready.
My general rule of thumb is catch whatever swims. If it's out there, try and catch it, learn about it, let the guys explain to you what it's about, what it feeds on and what feeds on it.
I was very fortunate. I got here in early 2000. It was amazing.
That's triggerfish business right there.